allow me to away now.
When you come to Hidimba Temple, you have to park your bike here. The parking charges are rupees 20, and then you have to take these stairs. Look at this rabbit. ठीक है कोई बात नहीं. So cute.
आजा बेटा आप.
चलो.
इसका नाम है?
राजा. अंगूरा राजा.
अंगूरा राजा. It's got pink eyes. The weather is very pleasant and we are climbing the stairs. Look at these trees. They are huge. This is where we are going. What a beautiful atmosphere. I can now see the temple and it's looking gorgeous. Can't wait to just reach that place. This is the Hidimba temple. We have reached Hidimba temple and it's gorgeous. They have decorated this place with marigold and it's looking spectacular. Navratra is going on, so Devi ka puja bhi ho raha hai. What a lucky experience. Navratra chalu hai aur hum isi waqt Manali mein aaye hain, aur bhi Hidimba temple mein. So I'll go inside and take the blessings of Maa Durga. Ronnie, इतने सालों से हम सोच रहे हैं कि कहीं बाहर जाएं, especially the mountains. And today it's coming true. So I'm very happy. और एक चीज़ मैं सबको बता रही थी कि we are very lucky कि हम मनाली नवरात्रा के टाइम में आए हैं और आज हमें दुर्गा माँ का दर्शन भी होगा.
Even I'm feeling very grateful that I have done this trip and especially with you. Because any trip is incomplete without you. So I'm just happy that you and I are here and we are not in any rush. We can take as much time as we want. And I feel very lucky that we are doing what we are doing. So grateful to God.
Just came out from the temple. The photography was not allowed inside. So I couldn't take my camera, but it was divine.
I'm fascinated with the architecture that I get to see over here, and the temple inside also was really peaceful. Get the fragrance of the dhoop and yeah, it was nice. I liked it.
The weather is getting colder, but yesterday the kind of cold weather I experienced, my goodness. So I've got my gloves today.
Wait for Sarchu.
Sarchu, no? Yeah,
that
you're scaring me.
Yesterday's
yeah?
weather feel like summer.
Yak here. Wow. That's the yak. Wow. Have you ever tried the yak milk? If yes, do comment in the comment box. So that's the yak.
Yeah. इधर से आएगा बढ़िया कुछ ना सिया से तो क्रॉस या भी दोनों क्वालिटी वाला मिलेगा बिल्कुल क्यूट वाला.
तो यहाँ पे याक के ऊपर आप बैठ सकते हैं इफ़ यू लाइक डूइंग टूरिस्टी थिंग्स. एंड यस, यहाँ पे पहाड़ी ड्रेस भी मिल रहा है. सो दे आर चार्जिंग 50 रुपीज़. यू कैन वेयर दोज ड्रेसेस एंड क्लिक पिक्चर्स. आई एम प्लानिंग टू वेयर दैट पहाड़ी ड्रेस. यादगार रहेगा कि मैं मनाली आई थी. My akka, like my eldest sister, has been telling me that you do get yourself clicked in that pahari dress for memories. Rohan is lost in his thoughts and I can see that he is in love with this place.
Yeah, it is. It's really beautiful. can't get over it.
Same here. बहुत ही पीसफुल प्लेस है ये, है ना? शांत है.
So close to the mountains.
Yeah.
In any direction you see, you will just see tall mountains.
Mountains and these trees also, they're just adding to the beauty. It's so good to see so many people around. And there's some more jewelry coming up. That's the mang tika and something to cover. Wow. I don't know how it's looking, but I'm feeling very good after wearing this. I'm feeling like a pahari now. And this belt. Yay! Okay. चलो अब फोटोग्राफ्स निकाल लेते हैं. This is your pahari wife Ronnie.
Yes.
Okay.
You're but looking very smashing.
With my biker husband.
I won't let go of my jacket.
So yeah, he was not ready for it. अच्छा लग रहा है यार, बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है. I'm feeling nice.
Looking good.
So let's get ourselves clicked.
We'll only have to.
Look at this jewelry. This is the necklace. This is the mang tika. It's attached to this dupatta. And these are the earrings. Wow, I'm happy I'm doing this. So interesting. I feel like singing some songs and dancing now. Sure. You know, ek gana tha, but I don't want to do that because I'll get copyright. But wo ek gana tha na, pahar mein. Some one old song, very old song.
Achha.
Yeah.
Nice. You're looking very nice.
Thank you. अब इस ड्रेस के लिए तो एक लाइक बनता है. एक लाइक.
सम प्लेसेस टच योर हार्ट एंड सोल. मनाली इज वन ऑफ देम. यहाँ की वादियाँ और हवाएं ऐसी थी कि मुझे इस जगह से हमेशा के लिए प्यार हो गया.